extraordinary.
That looks complicated.
Let's see how this thing works.
Yeah, exactly. Hi guys, welcome back. Johnny Boys here again, back on Rise of the Tomb Raider after my little try at Astro's playroom, which I actually failed to finish. But the good news is, this is Rise of the Tomb Raider, but on PlayStation 5. The backward compatibility works, so I'm very happy. And all the saves and everything's ported across, so I'm able to start exactly where I left off. Well impressed.
Amazing. Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers, before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
I have to just stop here and say, guys, that I don't know if you can see it, but I think there's definite graphical upgrade in the picture. Not huge, but it's definitely better than it was. It's very impressive indeed. That looks complicated.
Let's see how this thing works.
Yeah, exactly. Looks very complicated. And it's a long way down as well. Well, there we go. Didn't last very long. Get it? Oh, come on. Right, let's have a look. See if there's another way. That's clearly not it. Ah, hang on. That's got, what's it on it? Right, that'll look better. Okay, good. Question is, where have we got to go and what have we got to do? On that one. Ah, I can't. Can't use my bow when I'm on there. can hang on. Pull this one around again. Try that. Looks good. Excellent. Right, what should I do now?
It's locked. Just have to disengage the mechanism.
Reach out. Nice. Oh, something in here.
The Mongols destroyed everything in the city. Sank beneath the ice. Jacob's people were ahead of their time. Watch your step, Lara.
Watch your step, ideal. I'm gonna go, that's the thing.
Just got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right.
Ah, that one. Get it! Oof, just.
Patience, Lara. Now!
Stuff. Right, where are we going? We're going over here. I certainly did that better than I expected. Oh, look at all this stuff. Thank you. challenge too. Didn't realise that.
The Codex. This one speaks of the advanced archery skills developed in Byzantium.
Excellent.
The old city is close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes, they're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
Gonna pick it up. Thank you.
The fugitive prophet has crossed out of the Empire and now turns north. I'm now in unfamiliar territory. The order of Trinity was clear. I am to pursue the false prophet and his adherents to the ends of the earth and wash away his heresy. But I believed I could overtake him months ago. Still, he eludes me. He crosses Khazar land and across the Caucasus mountains. Here, I'm at a disadvantage. I speak a dozen tongues of the Empire, but in the hinterlands, I'm often left to communicate with little more than a sword. The Prophet, it seems, speaks every language, as if he were born to them.
Quick look up here a minute, because there's something hidden up here. Yeah, of course there is. Secrets revealed in the map. Unstable, didn't it? Oh, what's he gonna do now?
Ah!
back that way. Save point, that's what I need. No skills, but weapons upgrade. Let's have a quick look at that. Yeah, I don't really want that anyway, do I? So let's go for the shotgun. Still going to go back to my trusty assault rifle.
I leave these notes for whoever should follow in my footsteps. My wounds are worse than I believed. They will not heal. Tonight I will make one last attempt to escape this frozen tomb, but I doubt I have the strength. The divine source is here, at the peak of the tallest tower, but it is beyond my reach. With the source at his disposal, the Prophet's deathless ones are unstoppable, an army of wraiths and devils that can never die, a mockery of all God's creation. They are no longer human. And they will break any army that stands in their way. With every death and rebirth, they learn. They adapt. Should Trinity someday find a way to seize it for ourselves, I fear that we will do no better. Perhaps it would be best if it were to remain lost forever.
Right off.
Look at that. Nice. Two of them. Oh, skill point. No, can't do that. That's still... Got a lot of these now as well. No, I don't want shotgun expert. Let's go for bow expert. Alright, let's see what happens. Die, let's summon. Too many of them. Scrappy. Damn it, I missed it. Where are you going? Oh, wait. Come through here. What I need you to do, I need you to come through here. Come on, in here. That's it. A bit closer. Take that. Music's still going. I would have thought I got them all by now, but... left behind here then. Oh, arrows. Ah, right, okay. That's fine. Let's have a look around and see what's about. Pick up. Seems to be working, does it? Let's try this. Thank you. Get them. Ah! Four of them. Where'd he go? Music stopped. That would be nice. Point of interest revealed. Where's that?
We have told the people of the Valley City that we will attack at dawn, but we shall advance behind the Karash at moonrise. The captives we kept from the battles in the west will be our shields as we advance. Few survived the long march across the mountains, but those that live will serve their purpose to the Horde. The city sparkles, a gift not yet given. We will take what is ours and march home with our spoils.
This is, particularly odd. Has elements of Scythian design, but it looks like a... not possible.
I have never felt such terror. Tonight, the armies of the Mongol Horde camp at the edge of the valley, ready to strike at the heart of Kitesh. We have the Alchemist's fire at ready to set the invaders alight. Every man and woman who can wield a weapon will fight. We will do all we can to support the Athanatoi, but I have never seen bloodshed. None of us mere citizens have. I have never taken a life, and now that I must, I fear for my resolve.
Okay, we're going there, right? Up the steps and go. Thank you.
think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
Chamber of Souls. The Divine Source has to be there. Looks like the way into the city center is through that gate.
I have failed. There will be no pardon for my sins. I have drenched my hands in blood in pursuit of the Prophet, and now there is nothing left. As the attack became a siege, the Prophet's people did the unthinkable. They turned their weapons against the glaciers and buried their own city. Mongol and the Prophet's people alike were crushed in the ice. The Khan and his warrior horde are dead. The people of Katesh are broken and scattered. I alone survive in the frozen heart of the city, and my only companions are the deathless army of the Prophet, their eyes aflame with unholy light. Even now, they hunt the ruins for survivors.
I don't know what I expected an immortal being to be like, but Jacob seems so human. The things he must have seen over the years, all that experience and knowledge, it's difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to his own people for generations, all for the sake of this secret. What wonders will be unlocked with the Divine Source? Will humans finally understand the true nature of the soul? Or will it unlock some extraordinary new scientific discovery? One thing is certain. It's too important to allow Trinity to control.
Right, look at that beauty. That. It's where we're going, but we're going there next time, because time's up. Okay guys, I enjoyed that. I hope you enjoyed it too. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, and comment on anything you want to tell me. And yeah, join us again for the next one. It does look lovely on PS5, I have to say. It's fantastic. Chuff with the machine. Yeah, don't want to gloat about it. I know lots of people didn't get them, but I'm really chuffed. As soon as you get one, you won't be disappointed. Right, in the meantime, guys, until the next one, I'll see you next time. Bye for now.